right. What could it be? Look. I guess most squirrels aren't nocturnal.
Are you sleeping?
Are you sleeping?
All night long.
All night long.
Evening bells are ringing.
Evening bells are ringing.
Ding, ding, dong.
Ding, ding, dong.
So cute. Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping?
I'm going up to look at.
I want to see the moon and the stars.
Ooh. I'll go with you. I wonder what we'll be able to see through the telescope.
Well, I'll bet you see some pretty sights from up there.
This will be fun.
Oh, look at the moon and the stars.
Oh, look, Kelly's. It's so dark over here. I'm going to look at the moon.
Oh, look at all the stars.
Oh, I can see the stars, too.
Oh, wow.
This is so neat. I've never seen it at nighttime. Barney, the treehouse looks a little different at night.
It sure does, Ashley.
In fact, it's a little scary.
Oh, it's okay, Ashley. There's nothing to be scared of.
Barney, what's that sound?
Maybe it's Robert and Kristen up in the lookout.
It's not us. It sounds kind of like an owl. That's not an owl. Isn't it a ghost?
There are no such things as ghosts. And if there were, they wouldn't be that clumsy.
Oops. Steven.
Guess I didn't scare anybody, did I? Oh, thought we might need a flashlight?
Are you okay down there? Yes, our ghosts turned out to be Steven with a flashlight.
Well, instead of a flashlight, why don't we use nature's lights?
Nature's lights?
Well, sure. Come on, I'll show you. Here we go.
Whoop-de-doo. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa. They're fireflies. See how they glow and light the night?
They sure are pretty. Hey, they're making a shape.
It looks like the moon.
That's another one of nature's nightlights, right, Barney?
That's right, Ashley. And that's a full moon.
It looks like a big round circle. Look, Kristen.
Some people say there's a man in the moon.
Barney, is there really a man in the moon?
No, not really.
But it's fun to pretend.
And pretend the moon is made of green cheese.
Well, as long as we're pretending, I'm guessing spaghetti, meatballs, and pizza are up there too. There was a man lived in the moon, in the moon, in the moon. There was a man lived in the moon, and his name was Achan Plum. And he played upon a ladle, a ladle, a ladle. He played upon a ladle, and his name was Achan Plum.
Cheese, cheese, cheese. His nose was made of cheese, and his name was Achan.
there are lots of stars out tonight.
Stars are nature's night lights, too.
The sky is covered with them. They're so beautiful and twinkling. Look, there goes a shooting star.
And another.
Come on, Kristen, let's go down and see what the others are doing.
But it's so pretty up here.
We can come back later.
Okay.
In the night sky, we can look for constellations.
What are constellations, Barney?
Well, constellations are groups of stars that make a special shape, like this ladle. Some people call it a dipper because we use it to dip soup or water from a pot. See? That group of bright stars is called the Big Dipper.
That's really cool. That's so special.
Hey, look at that constellation.
Which one is that, Barney?
That's the Big Dinosaur, made by my funny firefly friends.
Barney!
Ooh, look at that star. It's twinkling so brightly.
It's the prettiest star we've seen tonight.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Twinkle, twinkle,
up. We call this time of day dawn or sunrise.
It's a brand new day. Birds are singing.
The world is waking up.
It sounds like Mr. Rooster's awake. And our little squirrel friend too. Doesn't the sun give the sky a pretty glow?
It looks like a big orange peel.
It's beautiful.
This has really been fun, Barney.
We wanted to stay up all night, and we have.
Oh, boy.
Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, rising above the tree.
That was really fun, Barney. I wish we could do it again sometime.
Me too. But Barney, I don't usually play outside in my pajamas.
Well, I can take care of that.
Well, it's daytime again.
Yeah, we're right back where we started. Thanks for showing us what it would be like to stay up all night, Barney.
Oh, you're welcome, Stephen. I'm glad you liked it.
It was fun listening to all the crickets and frogs.
I love those silly fireflies. And the shooting stars were fantastic.
Mm. We even got to see the big dinosaur constellation.
Well, the best constellation would be one with stars shaped like a heart. Because it would remind me of all the friends I love. I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me?
better be going.
Me too. See you later.
Ooh, bye. Okay, bye-bye. See you soon. So long, everybody.